Valneva vaccine, promising weapon against COVID-19 variants. A new vaccine competitor has joined the arena. Valneva is throwing its hat with a unique vaccine model. This may be a big boost for nations that currently don't have many vaccine doses. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Al Jazeera, the French pharmaceutical company has a new offer. Instead of a vaccine that targets the spike protein of the coronavirus, it targets the antivirus itself. This means that Valneva's vaccine triggers the immune system to attack whatever part of the coronavirus, not just its spike protein. Is it going to work? The idea is not without basis. It uses a tried and tested vaccine design called an inactivated vaccine. This is the same technique applied to create influenza and polio vaccines. So the new vaccine requires the whole inactivated coronavirus to cause an immune response without leading to an infection. To ensure that the body will respond, an adjuvant is included in the shot. Valneva described the vaccine as inactivated, purified, and verocell-based. The technology for this vaccine is the same platform for the company's commercial Japanese encephalitis vaccine. On October 18, the vaccine met both co-primary endpoints in Phase 3 COV-COMPARE trial. Results showed that the vaccine led to high neutralizing antibody levels. The seroconversion was rated more than 95%. When it was compared to AstraZeneca, Valneva had more neutralizing antibodies. The geometric mean titer, or GMT, of antibodies from Valneva was 803.5, compared to the 576.6 of AstraZeneca. Even in side effects, the former performed better. Reactions at the injection site were only 73.2% in Valneva, while 91.1% in AstraZeneca. System reactions were low as well in Valneva at 70.2%, compared to the 91.1% in AstraZeneca. Though less than 1% of participants reported an adverse event of special interest in both groups. The possible upside of introducing an entire virus is cutting the odds of resistance. If the immune system can detect every nook and cranny, it has a better chance of fighting mutations. Variants will be less likely to get around the other aspects of immunity, such as T cells. However, Valneva still needs regulatory approval to supply nations with its innovative vaccine. What's your take on Valneva's offer? Do you think it can provide the same protection as mRNA vaccines? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.